immediately at the onset of the pandemic, we started talking to a lot of artists in our community, and they were saying, you know, I have no support to make work right now. I'm sitting at my dining room table and I'm drawing all day. Out of that, we ended up commissioning a series of comics that were rapid responses by artists to the time. And then we released them on Instagram. They were a series of 9-panel comics that really were made to be seen on Instagram. And so that was something that was quite new to us, really thinking actively about digital space as public space.